Get down here, Merc.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
You'll keep us safe, right?
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same.
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Thank you.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Should be easy. You're done. Was never in doubt. Not bad.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
That's it.
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
I got this place covered.
Simmer down, Hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Carefully.
Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show. Got a whole heap of mad skull name on it. You're up. Do your job, Merc.
Shut up and move over.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Over with. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
It just had to get back up.
We knock it down again. No time to complain.
It's over.
Brace yourself.
What are you, 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that'd make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn, I can practically taste it.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. I'll leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy. Choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go for it.
Alright, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man to-
Here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Thank you.
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried? Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up! Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Bang, bang! Golden opportunity right here! You got this!
I got this. System before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? There. That didn't work either. Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good.
Just shoot!
Calling lightning. It's on you.
Get
guess it's mine! Stay down, asshole!
Think it through. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Gotta heal up. Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again.
Now, go! Deal with that.
Gotta love you! Get by it! Give them hell!
Take it. Need to do something about these rules.
Oh, hey! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it.
And down goes another. Oh, you in for it now?
Feeling good. Don't let up. Don't overdo it.
You got this.
Take it over. Gotta heal up.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break. You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
And climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soulja Boy with me.
X, Soulja Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Let's go.
First action.
Yep.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you? This is some bullshit right here!
Shut up. I'm ending.
Coming at you, all you
little bitch!
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Get your ass out of here! Give them hell!
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Fuck on this! Got a whole heap of land! I could have done that alone.
Sure you could.
You'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!